I'm Nora Volkow, and you've got to protect your brain. There are many myths regarding drugs, and you have to shatter them. Myth number one, that marijuana is not addictive. Prescription medications like painkillers or Ritalin or amphetamine are safe because they are given by doctors. You will not become addicted if you take drugs, that you can control it. Drugs can make you addictive because all of them increase dopamine in the brain. And dopamine is the message by which you not just feel pleasure, but the motivation to do behaviors. Through imaging, we've discovered, contrary to what everybody thought, that the sensitivity of the reward centers in the brain, the ones that modulate pleasure, is actually markedly decreased in people that are addicted. We've started a project, Drug Facts, to bring the drug facts to teenagers in an environment where they can directly ask the questions to scientists. What we're doing wrong on the treatment of addiction is that we believe that we will do one treatment and the person would be cured, just like you take an antibiotic. But addiction is a chronic disease, so you have to maintain the treatment for long periods of time for it to be effective.